Show me. Thank you. noticing you guys are having fun out here tonight.
No shit.
So
no shit.
I need y'all to make some noise for our good friends in Can't Swim! Now keep that shit going for our sexy motherfuckers in Bantam! Now listen, I'm feeling really sick, I'm feeling really shitty, but you guys are keeping this going for me. You guys are making me want to push harder. I fucking love that. So no more, that's all I had to say. I don't want to bitch and complain the rest of the night. All I want you to do is one thing for the rest of the set. Can you motherfuckers help me out and keep feeding me that energy? Fuck yeah, you give it to me, we'll give it right fucking back. Let's keep this shit going. Help us out on this next one. The song's called Hurricane.
This next song we're about to play, it means more to me than any song we've ever written before. If you relate to this shit, I hope this song helps you. It's called Breaking Down.
Down to Georgia, but from what I remember is you guys like the mosh pits, you guys like the circle pits, is that right? Sounds like a mixed reaction. Instead of me just asking you, I'm gonna fucking tell you, I want to see a goddamn circle pit. Can you give that to me? Is that a fucking no? Yeah. What's going on? I said we'll be right back.
Tell me!
one simple thing. Show me, give me any reason to fucking come back. Crowd surfers, you're killing it. You're fucking crushing it. The rest of you look like you're fucking falling asleep. So I'll let you catch your breath. We got a couple minutes. Now, are we fucking ready? Oh God, that was weak as fuck. I said, are we fucking ready? Not a single one of you motherfuckers standing still. When this comes back in, push somebody. Sid, bring it back in.
Tell me what you see. The wolves are out, but it's about to kill.